I was in Los Angeles and I was sitting at a bar at the Sportsman's Lodge. I realized I was single and I'd been through this breakup, and before I knew it, I was very high, very drunk, and very heartbroken and lonely in a room. I went back to Nashville. I wrote with Steven Wilson and Dave Pittenger, and we had already written another song in the room that day. I said, I've got this idea called High Drunk and Heartbroken. And Steven said, what if we write it like Willie Nelson meets like old school country? I was like, that is literally what I was listening to and literally what I had in mind. And he starts drumming that ding, da, da, da. And I was like, oh my God, this is who I want to be. I want to be able to sing these genuine old school sort of 6, 8, 3, 4 country songs. And it all started over a story of me having a terrible night in LA.